Fort Wayne's Smithfield Airport will be home to the official National Airmail Museum. The Senate approved the bill authorizing the museum last week. However, the federal government won't be paying the museum. Instead, local groups are hoping to raise $2.5 million to turn this old hangar into the museum.